I'm here for you, my son.
You're gonna have to stop calling me that. We're the same age, brah.
Oh. Josh, why are you getting so crabby, man? Is it because you keep losing? You can't beat yourself up for that, because I've got Jesus on my side. It's not your piece. I'm red.
Why is everyone always telling me what to do all the time? Sorry, FB. I've been snapping at everyone, especially Valencia. I even turned down sex.
Wow. Josh, that's a big wow for you.
I didn't even know men were capable of doing that.
Well, they are.
Oh, duh. Mm-hmm. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. Sometimes I forget, too. Can you identify the moment that you became so upset?
It was at home base. Greg made me upset.
Okay, in what way?
He was just being a big dumb face. I mean, why does Rebecca like him? Why is she all buddy-buddy with him? He's just a stupid know-it-all.
And he's also your best friend, right? I mean, what did Greg do that made you so frustrated other than befriend Rebecca?
I don't know. What do you think?
Well, can I be honest? I think you're acting like a little bitch right now.
Whoa, dude!
Josh, you kissed Rebecca, but then you chose Valencia. And now, you can't let go of Rebecca's attention and adoration. And that's why you're jealous of Greg, dude. And that's how you're acting like a little bitch. Okay? If Rebecca seems happy, you gotta bow out, Doc. Let it be. You're all up in someone else's beeswax right now. It's your move. It's your checkers move.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Mm-hmm.